Welcome to the video tutorial on how to speed up web surfing on Windows computers. To speed up web surfing, I use a proxy. It reduces bandwidth and improves response times by caching and reusing frequently requested web pages. Here are the steps to install proxy on Windows 11 computer. You download and install Squid for Windows on your computer. First, you stop the Squid service. After stopping the proxy service, open the configuration file. There are two settings as follows. First, you set up the IP address range you are using. You open the command window and use the ipconfig command to know the IP address range you are using. This is the IP address range I use. If you use another IP address range, please change accordingly. The second customization is to configure the path to the proxy cache folder. Because by default the proxy is installed on the C partition of Windows, so change from D to C on this configuration line. After completing the configuration file, you initialize the proxy server. You open a command window with administrative rights and navigate to the bin directory. Here you initialize the proxy server using the squidz command. So you have completed setting up the proxy server, now you start the Squid service. To use this proxy server for your computer, on Windows, open Internet Options. You set up Windows 11 to use a local proxy as follows. Set the address to localhost and set the port to 3128. Now the websites you visit frequently will be cached. It will help you reduce response time when accessing the internet. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.